Escape the heat with cool jazz at night. The Mix downtown in Sacramento offers live jazz on Tuesday nights and also with some inviting food specials. Joining us this morning is Executive Chef Christian Palmos. Chef, thanks so much for being here. All right, let's get to it. What are we making this morning?
Well, we're making a grilled bruschetta today with heirloom tomatoes, burrata cheese.
We have the mix here.
Well, we have the heirloom tomatoes diced up for you. And now we're going to put seasoning with a little bit of salt, pepper, a little saba.
Saba. What's saba?
It's a sweet fermented grape.
Mm.
It's like a balsamic vinegar.
Okay, adds a little bit of punch to it.
A little bit.
Do I just put this right on top?
Right on top.
Okay.
While you're doing that, I'll get some of the burrata cheese. It's a sweet buttered mozzarella cheese.
Mmm. I've never had burrata. It's light, as you just
mentioned. It's a soft mozzarella cheese that we have.
I'm spilling everywhere.
Yeah. It's okay.
It's all good, right? I'll pick that up and eat it afterwards.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Looks good. Now what else do we top it off with?
Now we're topping it off with a little bit of micro basil and a little bit more of the olive oil.
Looks nice and healthy for summer. I like that too. Okay, tell us a little bit about what's going on. Jazz Tuesdays at the Mix.
Jazz Tuesday at the Mix from 6 to 8.
Mm-hmm.
We have a different jazz band every week. We are serving happy hour from 4 to 7, half off of food, and we're having drink specials with margaritas.
And you brought an array of food, some of the
yes.
food that's going to be served on Jazz Tuesdays. Let's talk about it.
Well, we have a spicy eye tuna poke done with taro chips, and then we have a beef skewer done with the hoisin marinade and fresh kimchi.
How did you come up with what's going to be on the menu for Jazz Tuesdays?
For Jazz Tuesday, basically, we try to offer what we have in-house is our small plate items, and we try to offer it half off from 4 to 7
on
those.
And small plate items, how's it been going, mixing the jazz with the little bit of small plate dishes? Are a lot of people you finding buying a lot of the small dishes and kind of trying every little thing? Or
yes, because we also offer like $2 Taco Tuesdays also at that location. And, you know, with half off on food, it's a great deal for everybody to pick and choose from the menu.
Absolutely. And Tuesday nights, I mean, you know, we normally traditionally go out on Thursdays or Fridays.
Thursdays, Fridays, Saturdays.
But you've been seeing a big crowd coming out?
Yes, we have. We're trying to promote other days other than Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Right.
So we're trying to get Tuesdays in there and Wednesdays also in the mix.
Bring the crowd in every day during the week. All right, let's get them in there and give them some information. Here's a list of upcoming performers customers can expect with Second Planet taking the stage coming Tuesday, August 23rd. And here's when and where to go for the jazz music and food specials. Performances are every Tuesday night from 6 to 8:30. That's at the Firestone Building on 16th and L Streets. You'll find more information on our website, kcra.com. Just go to the As Seen on Weekend section. Chef Christian, thanks for being
Thank
with
you.
Us this morning. Stay with us. We'll be right back.